Hello and welcome back everyone, I'm Blumada Banana and this is Mount and Blade Warbands. We're back in Qdan or however you want to pronounce it, and I do think in the last episode we kind of just ran around, tried to recruit as many different people as we can and kind of level them up again. As I've just seen when I booted up the game and just looked into the town of Qdan, there is actually a tournament here. I'm not sure if I want to do that. I mean, we have been doing quite some tournaments, and I don't know if they get boring or not, but to be honest, they are one of the best ways to actually gain some money, and I think that's why we really need to do that. Oh, damn it, Kratos is here. Okay, I don't know if we can actually do that. But let's try. So, I do think Qdan, since we are in the domain of the Vagirs, or the realm of the Vagirs, has some different... that wasn't good. Maybe I can get this guy. Yep. So, since we are in the domain of the Vagirs, we have a completely different weapon set here. And we really need to be careful about that. Should be able to... Oh, no. I thought I can couch that guy. That's just an archer. See ya. Whoa! Stop that! So, as you can see, the different weapon classes that these guys are using here seems to be all mounted. Horse archer, horse javelinier. I don't know how you want to call that. Oops, that was just a horse. Sorry. Oh, I couched the horse of my own guy. Whoops! Sorry! I forgot I'm yellow. Nope, I'm not colorblind. Alright, so... the different cities have different weapon sets, usually, and I think I said that in the last episode. If you're unlucky, you just get owned. There's no way around it. I mean, look at that guy. He had, what, a bow and a dagger, and I just couched him. So, there was no way he could have won that one. I think I can just... Yeah, see, now I have the bow. Ah, well, I'm screwed. Yep, definitely screwed. I'm pretty bad when it comes down to the bow. Wow, that's a nasty circ ball right in the middle here. I may be able to... pick up some different weapons. Maybe I can get someone. Nope. Leave me alone. I'm hitting pretty consistently though. Didn't think it would be possible. On the other hand, I'm being left alone pretty well. Well, interestingly enough. Hey, hey, stop trying to dagger me. That's a sword system right there. Yep. They're pretty damn strong units usually, but it's hard to level them up to the point that they're sword sisters actually. Oh, ow! Well, since she isn't that fast on foot, it's not that much damage that I take. Oh, there is a bowman, maybe... Oh Christ! That was close. I thought there was nobody behind me. Well, seems like I got to play with a dagger a bit. And believe me, the dagger is the worst. If you can avoid it, don't use it. Damn it. Serena is still in the game. That's not good. I'm actively trying to get rid of the stronger ones, which isn't too easy. That's not good. That's bow again. I actually hoped that this would be a fast... fast little tournament, but this here is a grand melee. I mean, come on. That's what... Stop throwing things at me. Come on. And you guys aren't helping there. Watch me get couched. No, that was close. My spidey senses were tingling. Stop trying to dagger me, bro. I really need a better weapon here. Ow! How did that work? Stop! Come on! Seems like only archers are left or something. Oh, no way. These two guys with lances on foot. Yep, that will work out pretty well, I'd say. Maybe a dagger one of you. Yeah, see, I mean, 7 damage, that's so little. And so insignificant. High Blade got knocked up a champion fighter. Ooh. Got that guy. That was actually pretty close. I'm not really on top of my game right now, I'd say. Is it safe? Yep. Safe enough. Let's try to pick up this lance and maybe the shield. Thank you. Awesome! Where's my lance? Oh well. Shield's pretty good as well, so why the hell? I'm not complaining. I mean, I would have liked the other one, but eh. Wait. I did that? Wow. I'm usually a horrible archer. By the way, if you press the shift key, you can zoom in a bit. Seems like I need to... Ah, you know what, I'm not gonna do that. Let's just slash this guy. Then try to get this guy. Alright, so we are the last man standing in the Grand Melee. Hooray! Who's left? Damn it. Shite. I really hope that those two guys were out of the tournament. Throwing spears, come on! If something's worse than... what's it called? Than the bow and arrow, it's the throwing spear. I'm just so freaking bad with this thing. I mean, you can stab people with him, but I'm not sure how. Nope, didn't hit him. There is a way, is it? No, that's a shield. I'm sure there was a way to do that. Huh. Eat my spear, sword sister. That sounds a bit wrong, now that I think of it. Hey, stop that. Horse, move it. Yay! No, see, she was knocked out by Cardus. That's not good. Crados, sorry. Can't read. Yes, I'm hitting a not a static target. Yay. Oh well. Hey. Oh, don't do that. Is there anything better than a freaking spear somewhere? This guy can be whoa. This is the most dangerous guy, I think. And since there are only red people left, it's not advisable. I really need to dismount here. And I actually want to get a lance somehow. Lance? Yes, that's good. Oh, stop. Move! That was not smart. I would not tell you to do that, but I think it was more or less my only choice to make this a bit more entertaining. So let's see, we need to get rid of the red guys. Nope, that was a nice block, and that's Cardus, or Crados, sorry. Couch the archer, because he's going to be very, very, very annoying. Okay, I had couch cooldown, stupidly enough. I think you can see the cooldown on the bottom right hand corner somewhere next to the lance. Should be able to couch. No, I didn't. Ah, oh, blocked, really? Oh man. Delivered 11 damage to that guy. Come on, shield up, please. Yep, there he is. The gray beard guy. I mean, it's not a gray beard, he can't shout, so that's a... Whoa, that was close. Ah, shield up, damn it. I think that's Serenia and that's Cardus. I think they're both still in the tourney. Which is really, really bad. What? That wasn't hit? Come on. How did that happen? Yeah, I think I'll lose this. Both of them in one team, that's not good. What? No, that's not... Oh, crap. And there's only... Oh, there are some horses left, so I could switch in case of... Well, worst case scenario. That was a nice one. That was actually not a couched. I just extended my lance a bit. That sounds wrong as well. Come to think of it. Come on, really? How is this guy still alive? Okay, I'm pretty much done. I should be able to, well, be still in the game since I knocked some people out. That's you. And my shields. No, my shield's still there. I broke her shield, it seems like. Come on, get out of there. Yes! See, that was Cardus. Cardus, sorry. I don't know why I say it wrong all the time. Yes! Oh, that was just a sword sister. Whoa, with a sliver of health. With a sliver of health. Yeah, but he's still in the game. That's not good. Whoa. Alright, alright. It's a one-on-one-on-one. Let's try to avoid the fighting mostly. Okay, so that's so much for that. They just eliminated each other. That's good. That's good. For me. And this tactic that I'm using here right now, or not really tactic or something, but this style of combat is the worst, believe me. I hate the Kergit Kanganet for that. They're so boring to fight against. All they do is ride in circles and shoot you with arrows. I mean, yeah, it's a Mongol tactic and stuff like that, but well, the Mongols were famous for doing that, I think. But come on, horse archers, really? Also, they use very fast... Oh, sorry, horsey. It wasn't my intention to kill you. Well, just slightly. Now you really have to try to shoot him in the foot. Nope. Well, I guess a shield can't be getting nauseous a bit, to be honest, doing that. Ah, how did I miss that one? Come on, open the shield. Nope. Shield. Oh, that was miserable. Two javelins left. Yes, that's what I wanted to see. Open the shield. Nope, he doesn't wanna. Okay, I need to turn around now. Oh, wait a second, you can't. Yeah, you have to throw on your left, yeah, on the left hand side. It's not possible. Come on. Finally. Hooray! Ooh, they are coming back down. So, who's left? Yeah, it was pretty much... Prepare for the next round. Damn it, okay. Let's see if we can do that. Oh, okay, it's just a 2-and-2 horse archer and lance guy versus horse archer and lance guy. That's surprising. No, wait a second. That's Chavelinier, I think. Yep, Javelineer. So Horse Archer and Lance versus Horse Archer and Javelin. Fair enough, I think. And you're getting couched. Yes. And maybe I'll... Oh, that's Cardus. Ooh, if I can eliminate him now, that would be great. Please, Mr. Horse Archer guy, don't die. Don't die to him. You can do it. I believe in you. Ah, blocked me. No, don't go daggering him. It's not a good idea. Shoot him. Don't go in melee range, you stupid idiot. I mean, it's not like he can do anything with his lance on foot, but still. Yes. If he's knocked out of the tournament, I'm pretty sure I can take the last guy. Yes, it's just a mercenary swordsman. Yet now it's just a question of the weapon set. Yeah, and I get a bow, and he's got a lance. Nice. Gotta get the horse. That's a pretty good tactic if you are on a horse archer and you're fighting against anyone that's on a horse. You're going to just go ahead and kill the horse. Or try to at least, because come on. And I should have turned my phone on silent, sorry. Ah, nice. Did some damage there. At least something. I need to get away from the walls a bit. Otherwise I could get stuck, and that would be pretty good. Ooh, a couch, Lance! Avoid it at all costs. I don't try to get away from him too far, because that way he gets well enough way to, you know, accelerate, enough space to accelerate. And if he accelerates up to couch land speed, he's pretty dangerous. And at that speed, I think he can hit me for, I don't know, 2 damage, 3 damage. Because the relative speed isn't that high. Now, it's getting pretty boring, I know, but I can just try to destroy his shield, which is superbly boring with this low power bow. I think it's a hunting bow. I mean, I can wait for him to open up. See, he received 0 damage. That's because, yeah, absolutely no relative speed. He can't do crap against me now. Just waiting for him to open up the shield and try to hit him. Well, sorry guy, cheesed you. And come on, how many arrows do I have to shoot you? Yeah, perfect. And that's it. We won the tournament. 2080. Yeah, that's alright. Could have been more, but it's okay. It's okay. You gain 20 renown. That's actually pretty good as well. It's kind of, yeah, it's pretty obvious what renown does, I think. Great, so we won another tournament. And it took me 20 minutes. Whoa, that's bad. I think I'll take another 10 for, you know, just general exploration. Because I do feel like I owe you a bit, since I, well, just did another tournament, even though I said, man, I don't really want to. Mathelt, though, I do think, let me see your equipment, that I have a better helmet for you. Yes, indeed, I do. Anything else? Nope, doesn't look like it. So, two things that I really want are 2 horses, 1 for Borcha. Oh, he needs something. A knife. You're fighting with a knife. Come on. Take a fighting it. Really? Oh, you don't have enough strength, I think. Huh. That's bad. Just take your helmet for now. Let's see his stats. Let me tell you about your skills. Okay, he doesn't have enough. He's more or less a tracking guy, as you can see. He has tracking 3. I think I'll level him up to be pathfinding. Oh, he has 3 pathfinding as well. That's good. Yeah, but he's gonna be my party tracker and all the int, more or less the int stuff, I think. That's what I'm going to use him for. Let's move up to Riverjack. Maybe there is something. Bandits? Oh, Sea Raiders. Can we get them? Most certainly not. Alright. 300 dinars in wages. That's not good, to be honest. So that means we have to make at least 300 a week. Let's see. I want to see if there is a blunt weapon, because indeed someone commented on my video and told me that I was correct. I have to use blunt weapons if I want to take prisoners. And I'm not sure if I want to, seriously. But they are worth quite something, so if I can find a good one-handed blunt weapon, I'm gonna take it. So just mailmates wouldn't be that bad, actually. But I'd rather take something like, if I find something like like shabby gauntlets or something like that. That would be good. Or rusty gauntlets, something like that. I love the heraldic mail. They look awesome with the surcoat. It's pretty cool, but not really. Let's see if there are any horses to buy. Heavy warhorse. I really need to see which are the ones that I wanted. So nothing's here. Let's check the tavern for potential companions. It's just a ransom broker, mercenaries, and a traveler. Well, I do think I have a prisoner. Yeah, just one Sea Raider. Perfect, and let's be on our merry way. We could take out the Sea Raider landing, but if we do that, I do think it reduces the Sea Raider spawn rate or something like that. Oh, come on, this is not good. We are way too slow. I don't like that. Let's take some smoked fish. We have 41. How can we be so slow? There's 17. Which is 2, 8, 118. That's a baron, I think. A boyar, sorry. However you pronounce it, I'm really not sure. 17 looters. Can we get them? 4, 5, 5, 1. Yes, we can. There you go, surrender or die. Okay, let's do this. I mean, we are way better just soldier-wise. Let's put our archers right over there. Let's let the infantry get over there. Put our shields up, because those assholes like to throw stones. Slice open some bellies. So, some of them are done. Let the infantry charge. And you, sir, you look like that wasn't what I had in mind, but alright. I take it. Oh, nice block. Watch out behind you. Oh, well, sorry. Infantry charge and archers move up. I think that guy's done. That's just the last one. Yes. Awesome! So we did that. Hooray! 17 looters, no casualties. Perfect. Take some stuff, even though it's not worth anything. Looters are pretty freaking poor. Let's see. Footmen, trained footmen, that's good. Move them up. Oh, not above the veterans, though. Veterans are the best. Oh no, warriors are even higher, I think. No, they aren't. Or are they? Huh. Wait a second. No, the veterans are higher. Alright, that's great. Nothing of my Rodox or Svadians look like they want to level up. That sucks. The good thing is, or one of the more awesome things that you can get is a full army of, or like 100 stack of cavalry. That's just superbly amazing. Oh, look at that. Now we have a battle at our hands. Holy crap. Okay, now we do have a battle at our hands. Yes, finally. Some challenge. Follow me and follow me. Archers, take position. Over here, let's put the infantry over there. Infantry formation, stand close. Looks good to me. Maybe more between those trees. Archers up on this hill, even though I don't think I have even... Do we even have an archer? Doesn't look like it. Anyways, so... Now's the time. Alright, brace yourselves. I think we have, with Nord veterans, we do have some people that can actually throw stuff. So now I'm going to go in to distract some of them. That's my goal. Yeah, just playing the distraction role. It's always good, and now let them charge. Get some guy done. Try to aim at that guy. Regroup them. Now that axe was a bit longer than my sword, so that's why I didn't go through with the attack. We lost a footman, that's not too good, but alright. Come on. Yes, perfect. That guy's running away, that's alright. Don't care about that. So now new enemies should arrive. Yep, there is the next wave. Perfect. We look alright. We could use some reinforcements though. I don't think we can reinforce, that's a problem. Eh, I was a bit too slow about that. Gonna distract again. Damn it, my horse got obliterated with a spear to the head. Yep, now it's a unicorn. That's a good. You really need to be careful about the ranged guys. Those are... They can be really, really devastating. And if my horse gets hit once or twice again, then I'm on foot, and then I'm pretty much screwed. That's my saving grace at the moment, that I'm actually a mounted unit, and I can run around as fast as I am at the moment. Come on, I don't... Okay. This... freaking... bastard, I don't know who this is, but stop calling me already. I know it's spam. I looked it up. I know you are a spammer. Oh Christ, now I'm dead. That is not good. It's always the same. I know these guys are scammers, the spammers actually. I once made the huge mistake that I answered one of these stupid surveys, and now I'm just getting spammed by so many people. It's annoying as hell. I have an extra entry on my we lost a lot here, an entry on my phone, on a contact actually. That's called spam, and it has about 12 to 15 phone numbers saved. So, I don't know. Ah, yes, it was just the first wave, alright. So So let's see, who do we get now? Well, now we have his a sharpshooter. That's what I. I like this hill somewhat. It's not the best position though. Yep. Move these guys over there. I really don't want to lose my sharpshooter. That would be bad. It's not a sharpshooter yet, but they are strong as hell. Luckily my horse is back up, that's something. Yeah, roller crossbowman going to work, that's great. Love this guy. It will be a bit long episode now since I kind of got drawn into that fight. Looks like everybody's trying to shoot at me, that's even worse. No, crossbowman, why? Oh, that's not good. At all. These guys still following me, alright. Regroup over there. I tried to dig that guy out. It seems like I did rather well with that. Ow. Unconscious is not too bad. If they get killed, that's rather worrisome. Yeah, see, like the footman now. But you know that happens. I said you can't save them all. It's impossible. You lose troops left, right, and center all the time. And you will. Ah, okay. I delivered zero damage there because I hit the back of the his shield on the back. Yes, it does count, just so you know. Now I need to be careful again because my guys, I think, don't have. Yeah, I need to charge up because my people don't have any ammo left, ammunition left, so they can't throw it. Ah. Another guy got killed. Sucks. Let's try and retreat our guys in. Let's try to get them behind this hill. That would be pretty good. Because, you know, they can't shoot over the hill. And, yeah. As soon as they get up there. Bowman, not good. So, as soon as my. Ow, I got shot in the back, I think. Yeah, see, those guys should not be able to. Well, close enough. Now charge him again. I wanted them to get a bit closer. Why did he swap to a bow? I don't know. I was a bit dumb on his side, but hey, not judging. Just saying. Not veteran knocked unconscious. That's not good. I'm losing our high tier troops here. I mean, I can lose a recruiter too. Don't care about them. But I hate it when I lose trained troops. Eh, well, quite alright, quite alright. So, we lost a crossbowman, a footman, a tribesman, that's kind of negligible. One footman, totally 5 kills. Well, that's okay, that's okay. So it's now 20, our 25 versus their 29. That's alright, I think. Everybody follow me. We are going to... Well, I think this position here looks kind of juicy. Exactly behind the hill. Why? Well, as I said, if those guys have ranged, and they do have ranged, and I think... Oh yeah, there they come. So it's not possible for them to shoot at my guys unless they, well, come up the hill. And as soon as they're on the top of the hill, on the apex, I can charge them because they're freaking close. Archers, though, just go slightly back. I said, why the hell? Oh, right. Oh, crap. I forgot. I think this crossbow guy I have is not well set as an archer. That's why. I think the Rodok. The Rodok start infantry is actually with crossbows. Oh, nice. Well done, sir. That looks way better now. Perfect. I think that's the last guy. Missed him. That's not good. Yep. Oh no! Hold position! Go back here. Yeah, see, that's the only guy that counts as a crossbow. Everybody move back. Going in for the distraction. Maybe some kills though. Alright, why the frick is this guy still on top of the hill? Move back! You idiot! That's why the other one got killed, I'm pretty sure. Alright, that looks way better. And charge. Trying to get rid of the back line here. Nope, didn't work. Oh crap. Yep. No, but my friends are going to town here. Great, let's move up the archer, the sole archer that we have. Or actually, he's a crossbowman, I know. They're all archers for me. Okay, it wasn't the last of them. Move back a bit. Get back. Get back. I gotta save this guy again. Stop throwing chevrons at me. Whoops, that wasn't what I wanted. Ah, just unconscious, that's alright. Just don't get killed, friends. Don't get killed. I really need to be careful now. That's something that I almost forgot to say. Because if you have a large full number of unconscious or wounded people, I'd say it's rather wounded people than anything else. Damn it, another casualty. I hate this. Get this guy, come on. Thank you. Your force looks like it's strong, but nope, it isn't. Lost another 3. A shame, that's a shame. But we're going to hire those two, not the freaking farmer though. But this was very lucrative, I hope. Let's see what we can get rid of. Some freaking knives and tattered nomad crap. Let's take the javelins. They're worth quite something. Let's take some crude helmets because they can be sold and used at our companions. Balance. Oh, balance. No, no, no. Those are pretty valuable. Fighting axe, not really that valuable though. Nomad armor, go away. I think 16 is a pretty good leg protection, so we're going to take that. A thick shield. Dead ones. Yeah, bent arrows are not welcome here. Nordic shield can go away. Longbow, eh? Eh, not really, I think. Oh well, was a good haul. Was a freaking good haul. Oh, look at that. Okay, fine with that. Great. We lost 20 people. Well, no, 10 are wounded, I think. That's all right. That's all right. We're good. So why did I take the women here? Farm. I think we were farmers, right? They upgrade to the sword sisters, and I want some. It's really tedious, and those guys are usually they usually die because I'm going to rename group 4 to trainees. Is it how it's spelled? I don't care. So those guys going to be in the trainee group. Okay, Swadia militia, footmen, crossbowmen, footmen, trained footmen, veterans, and our first Huskarl. Hooray! Those guys kick ass. Believe me, they are pretty goddamn strong. I think they even have better gear than I do at the moment. All right, great. So it's a 42-minute episode. I apologize for that, but this fight was pretty epic, and I think it was well worth it. So yeah, I'd say just thanks for watching, guys. Hope to see you next time, and as always, Auf Wiedersehen.